Okay, the deck is fastened down. Not dry yet, but fastened down. You can see the hole here for the hatch. It'll be a little bigger than that, watertight hatch for the flotation chamber. I've already made this footwell bigger. It's out to the size it's going to be when it's finished. You get a pretty good idea. This is a very sturdy. I've walked on it, of course. Putting it on, and it's really strong.